What's good, guys? Welcome back to Jessica. I'm Lieutenant Teddy. We're back with another opening reaction. This time that'll be Tail series all openings, bro. This is a requested video from two of them. I believe I've commented from two. Also, I just want to thank the person who comment down the link for me to get this playlist to do it, the reaction for y'all. So let's get into this video. But before we get into this, opening, if you guys are new to the channel, first time seeing me on the screen, bro, don't forget to run the lights up. Comment down below like any other anime opening or any other type of opening you want to see me like react to, you know. Subscribe, you can hit that bell so you'll be notified anytime I upload a video. Also, welcome to the channel if you happen to stumble upon my channel. Just know, like, see me doing this reaction, but there's no subscriber, you know. Well, if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel. Let's get straight into this reaction, bro. Let's get this. I think this is a game opening, yes. Ah, comment down below like if you have a game opening or what me to react to. Official novel, I'm opening. Let's get that in. Oh, this is just opening song, so relax. Whoa, that is horrible. That, what the heck? That clean like this guy, so that don't want to fall that out. That's like a flying ship, you know? I love that opening. PS2 full opening now. Tales of Ripple. Claire. Mao. Eugene. What the heck is that place when I was sitting all up on there, man? Wait, does that portal thing like water or something? Because I feel like it's that. Oh, that's crazy, like all the way up that portal. Like. Is it like a tire or something? It's insane that it's a game, yes. But. That don't look like a real game, that looks like an anime, though. What the fuck? Yo, what actually can I do? Yeah, stop. Bro, like, I'm the best. Well, I don't know what happened. Did he, like, didn't protect somebody? Or he going to like Bata and she don't want him to go or something? I don't know. Ooh, the boy helmet fall out of us. That was active in this affair. That was one thing I wanted them man, there is like serious boys. Tale of the Abyss. So this one is an anime for sure. Yes. What the heck is that? So she can summon, like, what is that? That looks like a monster that she can, like, resurrect from the dead or something? What the heck? It's almost like they're about to go and bust up though, right? Cause like he didn't reach out though. What? We're moving like real agile with this. Everybody's there, man. Tale of the Abyss. This guy, man. Dog, what the heck is that? I love this song, it's like the ballad. Oh, this place looking nice. So peaceful. Symphonia. Why is this guy waiting there for like the strongest opponent in the other fight? How is it going like that? I swear after that, bro. Wait, don't this guy not using hands like that? I swear the man hand was in like a straight jacket or something in fighting. That is crazy. Isn't that the thing for like love or something? The thing in like in spam or something? Oh. I love the energy of this opening, man. I was gonna tell you about it. I didn't open it there, there's a disappoint. Oh, we have a different version of this opening. Come on, like ninjas, eh? Thank you. What happened there? Like, this guy gotta remind me of moderate, like, this guy can get over this little swing, this big ass man. Ooh. That's cool. Yeah, see, he's fighting with a straight jacket, like, what the heck, is that like a, some type of, like, phantom string jacket or something, bro? Or he just do that, especially just for him not to use his hands. Because maybe if he uses his hands, he's stronger. I know, between the rocks and anything, it was like a like surrounding area that's protected. Represent that, like different areas are protected. What the heck, how come they do this dog tail looking like a sword? Like, you know, them Pokemon like Pikachu, like if he can send like a blast. Energy blast with your tail. Let's do it like that. What is that, so? A flying fish, man. Man, this girl just enjoying the peace. Peaceful time. Ooh. Oh, what? Bro, this is lucky. If you didn't, bro. If you didn't, that man. So them fights have been real deadly. They're going to battle. What is that, a fish or something? A flying fish or something, bro? Like, flying fish acting like a blimp or something like that, bro. Only Mr. Not put something in the crowd, right? You're all alone? Never mind. It is fine, bro. No, it works. Yo, this is a castle to the edge of again, not the way. Great tree. I Dude, like, what is that? I was just saying, boy, look at speedboat. Like, what the heck, bro? Like, a speedboat car look like a, what is it, like a fortress or something? Like a ship. Flying ship. If I wouldn't, like, fly in the sky, no. Two V one, bro. You know this guy is showing 12 out to fight him. What the heck is happening? This head, man. Wait, you won't destroy anything anymore, eat it, right? The arm thing. What was that? Three good friends are there then. Okay, five of them, I guess. Huh? Richard. As everything. Well, they're all grown up now. I didn't expect that. Oh, bro, this thing look at the main symbol. So who's the leader of the group then? I guess she might be like the person supplying, bro. That's so crazy. Were they friends like before? Like, is it gonna be rivals or enemies? Maybe yeah, both of them have two ideals? Two different ideals? Like, will. Something serious and go down there. Yeah, they're not doing this. What the heck is that? This is not serious. What the heck is that thing? What is... Bro... This is the guy literally like fighting some type of fish... animal thing. Fish people, I don't know. guy must look, I thought, dude, you must be really strong. Ah, the boy looking like you're real strong, yeah? Your opponent, you fighting? Who was fighting, actually? Dark Army versus the Light Army. And I see how much blood on that sword, you know, this guy being in full battle, so. Man, this guy got big eyes, man. What should I do? Which is like those news reporters. News reporter. Yo, that is a big scorpion, anyway. Where is he come from? That is so sick. No, literally like horse train. Like a moving like fortress, I'll call it. Bro, what in the world? Man, those group like really look really strong. What the heck is this kid doing now? Yeah, this nigga like eyebrows like lightning. Eh? Ooh, the animation for that looking sick. Graphics, crazy. I always have somebody sitting around on a branch somewhere. Yo, what in the world? It's like I'm someone like some type of like soul warrior or something like that. Yo, Mr. Like actually like close, actually silly. Yo, when they get somebody like the ever, my best. Like your souls, almost like it's the souls. Or spiritual life power, they're like summoning. Dude, this guy's foot looks so weird. I know it's amazing over here. Oh, this guy sword looking that way, right? The hand of sword. Okay, I see all the sword looking there, I looking that way. This had no much shot for cause what's up with this woman now? What just happened? Did she like perish or something? Or maybe that's a power? I like all like the different like areas like the fight scenes are. I like if I get in deadly and deadly. Dude, that was brief, but really amazing. I swear there's like opens like all over the place, man. What's up with the fact that the man like, was somebody in Kota? Yo, you don't say them 2 days, man, bro. Or 2 months, maybe. Whatever they call that. Daddy Panda was like different when I was younger. What is going on there, man? This ice store is like consumed by this woman, bro, like. Wait, that was an eyeball, man. I'm not about that eyeball. Ooh, that transition was looking nice. Oh my goodness. Yo, this like opening is going wild, bro. Dog? Yo, I like how everybody take the highlighter. Oh, like, paint. Like, I want to, man. So, what happened to this? That was. Can't tell this guy being free, too. So we are like different like elements or things. What are you taking out like this sword from? Huh? It's reminding me of something. What is that anime again? Oh, the way you're swooping, I just shield them there. That's some serious boys there. Dude, that looks so dirty. The class, man. God tier class. Why both of them always have like distance between them? It's like she almost trying to reach him but she can't even get close to him, bro. To walk beside him. Nice. Which she changed? Bro, that was a blast. Man, she changed a lot. What you been waiting for? Anyways, y'all, this was a really good set of opening. I really enjoyed a lot, bro. I hope you all like enjoyed it too. But I never thought like these openings would be like that. Yeah, a lot of fight scenes, a lot of like mind-blowing moments, bro, in that opening. I love all of the openings for sure. I don't have a preference between my favorite or anything. So anyways, y'all, if you guys enjoyed this video and doing this reaction video, for the random like or comment on with like any other opening of your choice. You want to see me react, to subscribe if you need, hit that button so you can notify that I upload videos about myself.